twin sisters when they were both in Manchester together.
He would also get a first rounder in that deal. Now a back pass, and Pearby blasted in. Pearby, his first goal for the Blues, and it's 4-1 with a rocket.
What a shot as a left-hand shot. Not much room there, going to the stick side, and it is a good one. Morrow has beat the goaltender Ryan Miller to the stick side, and this one here from a Plaza Tire Service replay, a blast. One player's going down trying to block it. I think that might have been Trop, and then we see that mishandled there, and just a blast. So maybe there's a little bit of a double screen there, but good for Magnus Pearby. Magnum P.I. gets on the board.
His first goal with the Blues, first goal since he scored with Edmonton last year against Minnesota on April 16th. His first in 11 regular season games back to last year.
What? And important to give young Magnus Pearby some confidence and return into the lineup. You want to elevate your play, get it to where it was before you got hurt, but that's always easier said than done. No matter how you practice or get yourself ready, getting back into game situations isn't easy.
First point is a Blue. That shot on goal, patted away by Halak.
Yeah, tipped in front, too. That was a quick save.
So it's 4-1 for the Blues. The goal at 6:10. So both the gloves are down. Hit by Tyler Ennis, and it comes up the boards and back to neutral zone. As McBain feeds it ahead. Swatted by the Blues, but not out. Kept in by Ott. And now Ian Cole there for St. Louis. Ennis trying to keep it in. And then Weber kicks it away from the pack. Blues get it, and here they come, two on.